Jinger Duggar Vuolo shares 22-week baby update, shows off baby bum. The Duggar daughter celebrates the child she and husband Jeremy Vuolo are expecting. Jinger Duggar Vuolo and husband, Jeremy Vuolo, have been updating their fans approximately every 2 weeks about Jinger's pregnancy. The pair have recently shared their 22-week update, and Jinger is starting to show more than in past photos. The reality stars revealed that they were expecting their first child together shortly after Christmas, and ever since the announcement, Jinger has been posing in their kitchen each week, updating her audience in regard to how far along she is. Now in her 22nd week of pregnancy, Jinger wrote on the chalkboard that her baby is now the size of a papaya. Jinger Duggar Vuolo is known as the Rebel Duggar, as she was the first Duggar daughter to be seen in pants. The reality star's family has been notoriously strict about allowing their daughters to wear clothing they felt was immodest, with pants or shorts being one of them. She has also been wowing counting on audiences by wearing skirts shorter than would have ever been allowed when she lived at home. Fans suspect that she is allowed to wear these outfits because her husband approves of them, and she must now submit to his will, as opposed to her father's. Jinger has also been labeled the Rebel Duggar for waiting 14 months to announce that she is expecting a baby with her husband. Most Duggar children announce a pregnancy within 3 months of tying the knot. It is unknown if she and Jeremy waited on purpose and used birth control, which her family is staunchly against, or if they had trouble conceiving. Although Jinger Duggar Vuolo is now 22 weeks along, she and her husband, Jeremy, have not announced the sex of the child they are expecting. Thus far, the Duggars have 10 grandchildren, with 8 boys. The only child thus far to have a girl is eldest son Josh Duggar, who has 2 daughters. Jinger's brother, Joe Duggar, is also expecting a baby with his wife, Kendra, but he will be expecting a baby boy. And here's how I was on